back to sleep, are you? Just give me 5 more minutes. Sweetheart, today's your first day of your new school, huh? You know, Ornament High?
Yes!
I forgot. What are you worried about? You look troubled. I'm worried that I'm not gonna make any friends and that no pony's gonna like me. What are you talking about? Weren't you super popular at your old school? Yeah, but I mean, that's my old school. I'm at a new school now. Hey, wait. Doesn't your old best friend go there? Who? Felicia. Yes, your old best friend from Philly Garden. Doesn't she go there? Wait, what? She, what? Who? Felicia. What? Oh, yes! Felicia does go there. I forgot. How could I forget that? Well, hopefully, she still goes there. I don't know why any pony would want to drop out, because, I mean, it's becoming one of the most popular schools in all of Equestria. The west side, that is, at least. I'm pretty sure she still goes there. You could possibly be reuniting with your old friend. How does that make you feel?
Awesome!
Of course. I feel really happy for you. Now get something in your stomach. Before you go, you should eat something.
Oh,
okay. Sausage? Yeah, not bad. Okay, well, I should go get ready. All right.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Shower. Time to comb my mane. Alright. Done. Get in there. There. Looking good. Alright, are you ready? Wait, there's one more thing I have to get. It was right in here. Mother. Where's my stuff? What do you mean? My backpack, I put it in one of my drawers. Oh yeah, I dropped your stuff off at the school yesterday, so that, you know, you wouldn't have to today. Thank you. Oh, and Cinnamon? What? Just so that you know, I'm working at the same school as where you're going. Really? Why didn't you tell me? I don't know. I don't know if you're gonna get me in one of your classes or not, but... Well, if you ever need anything, if you ever have a problem with any pony, then you can just tell me since I work there. And I'll get to the bottom of it. Oh, thanks, Mother. Alright, now you go in your car. Oh, come on, how are you supposed to get there? With my car, duh. I still have to clean this dish and finish it and stuff like that. I still have to finish some chores around here. So, you just go, okay? Okay, thank you, Mother. Of course.